Channel T English. I hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, we are going to look at how we can download the Cambly videos, right? And we will also look at how you can record the video on Cambly. So as you know, you can talk with any native speakers, right? Any native speaker on this app, which is called Cambly, right? So only one thing that you don't know is how you can record that video, right? How you can record the video while you're talking with the native speaker, or might be how you can download that video for further use. So in this tutorial, I'm going to help you to download the video. Okay, so let's get started for that. Hey guys, before we head into the video, you can just check, there are a couple of referral codes over here. You can use this referral code to get 10 minutes free to talk to any native speaker. Now you can talk for free to any tutor on Cambly with the help of these referral codes. I've already made a video like how to get free minutes. You can check that video. I will give the link, might be in the description box or somewhere in on the video, so do check it. So let's start the video. So to start off, what you need to do is you need to visit the Cambly website and you need to log in with your details. Okay, so you need to enter the email ID, right, and also your password, and you need to click on login. And once you click on login, you will see an interface like this: welcome to Cambly, right? So this is your profile. And what you need to do is once you had a conversation with any tutor, let's imagine you had a conversation with a tutor, right, and you finished the conversation. Now how you can check that video? You must click on progress. So there is a button, I mean there is a icon that is progress, right? So just click on this icon, and when you click on this icon, you can see the conversations, right? So Carol Adam, right? I had a conversation with her. So you can just click on this if you want to watch video. But if you want to download the video, what you need to do is you just need to click on these three dots. Once you click on these three dots, it will give you a couple of options: visit tutor profile, see text chats, download video, and remove video. Now, as you know, you don't need any external apps to record the video session, because on Cambly it will directly record your videos and it will show you in the session history. Even if you visit the app, I will just leave the picture so that you can know how to check the history, right, in your app. So if you just go to the app, you can select history and you can check the conversation that you had previously with other tutors, right? So here, since I had a conversation with her, I can just click on this option and I can directly download the video, right? So you don't need any external apps to record the session while you're talking, okay? Because it's recorded, because all the sessions, all the conversations that you have on Cambly will be recorded. Okay, so you don't need to record any sessions. But what you can do is you can just have to visit the Cambly website, right, on your laptop, but not on your phone, because there is no option on your phone to download the video. Only you can download the video by logging in into the website, Cambly website, and just give your credentials. And once you give the credentials, you can go to the progress. When you click on the progress, you can check the chats that you had with the previous tutors, right? So just click on download video, and once you click on download video, you can check the video, that the conversation that you had, right? So this is the conversation, and as you can see here, there are three dots, right? So just click on the three dots and you can see the option download. As I've already downloaded, I don't need it, but for you, I'm downloading it again. Just click on download option. As you can see, it's being downloaded, right? So this is it. That's it, guys. I think it's very simple and you can easily download your conversation with any tutor that you had earlier, right? So just download like that and you can see your video in the downloads. So that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you've understood how you can record and download the videos on Cambly. If it's useful, make sure you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Until then, bye guys, take care, have a nice day.